Dear students, welcome to the module on standard guest supplies. People will forget what you said. People will forget what you did. People will never forget how you made them feel. This is a saying given by the American poet Maya Angelou. It is the most important duty of a housekeeping staff to prepare the guest room and the other places in the hotel so that the guests feel more comfortable. Due to this, the housekeeping staffs place the necessary supplies in the guest room and guest bathrooms. The bathroom supplies and other guest room amenities may satisfy the hotel guest in many ways. The idea behind is the guest need not pack and carry each and every essential articles while traveling. When preparing to take a trip during which the guest will be staying in a hotel, they always make sure that the basic materials are provided by the hotels in their room itself. One can find their trip more enjoyable when they arrive with everything they need but have not packed unnecessary items that have already been provided by the hotels. In one way, it enhances the journey of the guest at the outset. It is putting a walk into the guest experiences. The housekeeping staff needs to ensure that those supplies are kept in appropriate number and the condition while preparing the room for the guest check-in. As per the hotel policies, the category, the size, and the standard of the room, the list of these supplies may change. A luxury hotel is expected to offer the world-class facilities and amenities. After reading this module, you will be able to understand the list, the standard content of the guest rooms, enumerate the various kinds of beds, furniture, mattresses, fixtures and fittings, outline the ideal placement of the various guest supplies in the guest room. Now I am going to discuss in detail about the standard guest supplies for the guest rooms are considered as a guest as an essential one. The housekeeping staff place the following standard guest supplies in the guest room. The first one is the furniture. Under the furniture, it includes the bedside table, chairs, wardrobe with locker facilities, writing table, dressing table, center table and the magazine holders. The bedding, which includes the mattresses, bed sheet, bed cover, quilt, quilt cover, pillows and pillowcases. Near the bed, there will be a bedside supplies, which includes non-slip mats on the either side of the bed. The bed will also have a bedside table supplies. In this supplies, which involves the telephone devices, the printed compiled list of the important intercom numbers such as the reception, restaurants and the laundry of the hotel. Whenever the need arises, the guest can call up, pick up a call and inform to the concerned department. The housekeeping staff also provides a copy of the Bible, Gita or Quran depending upon the prior knowledge of the guest's religious orientation. Nowadays, the maps provided usual focus on the area around the hotel. The next type of amenities that has been provided as a guest supply is the central table supplies. It includes the room service, laundry service and the spa, the health club rate cards. It also has an ashtrays and small decorative center pieces which will be kept on the center table. The next aspect is on clothing and clothing care. It involves the bathrobe, coffee table cover, rocking chair cover, hangers for the cloths and the ties. Next aspect amenities that has been provided to the guest as a standard guest supply is on the hospitality tray. In the hospitality tray, it is a small tray with a compartment that holds a sachet of coffee, tea, cocoa powder, the creamer and sugar. Whenever the need arises, the guest can make their own coffee and make use of those facilities. Some hotels also offer the sachet of condiments like black and white pepper powder and the salt. They also keep an electric kettle, a couple of cups and saucers, spoons and water bottle so that the guest can make a beverage his or her of own choice in a day. The next amenities is on the mini bar supplies. It includes a small personal refrigerator filled with a couple of soft drinks, alcoholic drinks, soda and ice cubes. It also involves a couple of personal serving of salted peanuts, cashew nuts and chips. The next amenity that has been provided to the guest is the writing desk. Here in the writing desk, a writing pad with a pencil, eraser, promotional brochure, a la carte menu and short list of the places of the historical and commercial importance of the city, which will help the guide for a better references about the city where they are staying. Now we are going to see the main objective of the hotel room is to make the guest feel at home. This can be done only by the aesthetic. Aesthetic can be what makes differences between the great hotel room and the plain hotel room. So the decor or the furniture also come under the standard supplies. Some items are decorative lamps, pictures, wall mounted pictures, matching color scheme, tasteful linen colors, decorative rugs, bathroom rugs, desk, chair and the small coffee table. The privacy also comes under the guest supplies. Here in the privacy, which includes the basic needs of the guest that needs to be respected in every hotel room. To make sure the room is safe, some blinds or curtains, shower curtains are being provided along with the lock of the front door and the bathrooms, which will give the privacy to the guest. The next guest supplies include the kitchen facilities. Some hotels that provide a lodging offer kitchen facilities to enable the guest to cook and store the food. In other words, in some hotels, it is being named as a kitchenette style, which may include a full-size or half-size refrigerator, an oven and a stove. Possibly some cabinets and tables are also be included and it has been provided as a services. This is very common in extended stay hotels. The other places may include such as refrigerator, which will be oftenly a half-sized one, and microwave oven is also provided. When both the refrigerator and microwave oven is being provided, it has been called as a micro chill or micro fridge. Nowadays, we are able to see a coffee makers are also found in many guest rooms. The hotels that offer no kitchen facilities in the guest room sometimes provide them in the lobby for all the guests who stays in that hotel. The next guest supply is a television. A television set is a common item provided in the guest of the hotel rooms. In the past, a coin-operated pay TV exist has been there. Currently, we are able to see a standard TV channels at free to watch, but some lodging facilities charges extra for cable or satellite TV services that offered by the cable TV operators connected to the hotels. With the advent of the portable TV through mobile and table devices such as a tablet, hotels have a harder time generating revenue with their room television. In current condition, internet access has been provided to the guest as a standard supply. Most places for lodging currently offer internet access in some form. The most common form is the Wi-Fi connection, which can be used by the guests who bring their own computers or laptops to their room. In most hotels, this is free through some charges of fee is being collected from the guest. Some hotels offer a hardwired internet services requiring the use of the cable for the hookup. Some hotels also provide computers in the lobby for all the guests to use, but it is more rarely in guest rooms. Recently, more hotels are offering a room tablet computers for the guests to use. The next important amenities that has been provided as a standard supply is the soundproofing, which comes under the guest room soundproofing. In order to maintain a soundproofing in our guest room, the dividing walls between the guest room should be maintained. A sound blocking level of D50, that is nothing but the greater D value, the greater the soundproofing. And the entrance door should also contain the soundproofing, including a tight automatic closing mechanism for the gap below the door, so that the guest will have some privacies. The next type of guest supplies is the temperature regulating system with free heating and cooling system. In all season, digital temperature regulation system that allows the guest to switch off from the heating mode to the cooling mode for the desired room temperature, whether in summer or winter. Next aspect that we are going to deal with is on the mini bar, which also be included as a guest supplies. In some hotels, they provide Japanese tea, coffee as the relaxation as soon as the guest arrives at the hotel. In some rooms, the mini bar has been located at the corner of the room itself. In the mini bar, it provides the beer, soda, soft drinks, and some hard liquors are also being provided. The items kept in the mini refrigerators are the complement to the guest by the hotel. The another type of service is the safe with electrical outlet. There is an electrical outlet inside the safe so that the guest can recharge their personal computer or other equipments while storing them. All the electrical suppliers are branded, such as the switches, fans, air conditioners and the refrigerators, in order to avoid any fire accidents. Next aspect is on the guest room refrigerator. In many hotels, we are able to see a small refrigerator that is being offered as a guest supplies to the room. Inside the refrigerator, free mineral bottle, water bottle is being provided to all guests, and some other drinks are also be offered. The guest should contact the room service, except that the minibar facilities is being provided in the room. The next amenities that is being provided to the guest supply is the equipment and the facilities. Here in the equipment, tea, coffee, toilet which is clean, the trousers, press, tea pots, refrigerators, LCD televisions, then satellite boards, free internet connection, telephone, air purifier with the humidifier which should be in a safe mode. These are some of the electrical equipments that has been provided to the guest during their stay. And there are some more amenities provided. Some of the other amenities that has been provided to the guest as the rental items are the fax machine, the Blu-ray compatible, DVD player, humidifier, iron box, desk lamp, personal computer, CD player, baby bed, baby bed guard, then children's pyjamas which has been given as a rental one, in case of pillows which has been stuffed with bulk wheat husk, or else it's a temper foam pillows. Then comes the non-slip bath mat, bathroom chair and wheelchair. According to the requested that has been given by the guest, will be offered to the guest during the stay on the rent basis. Let us discuss about the guest supplies provided to the guest outside the room. The first one is the dining. The various styles of dinings are being offered in the various areas of lodging. Most of the hotels offer a continental breakfast that is often a complement to the guest. The often served breakfast includes cereals, pastries, waffles, sausage, fruits, both cold and hot beverages. Some hotels have an on-site restaurants. In most cases, the meals must be paid as they get the meal from the restaurant. In some hotels, a room service is available to the guest. In case of the resorts, which is an inclusive of all, allowing the guest to access the food at the little or no charge at all times of day throughout their visit. In many days, hotels treat their guests by providing a free complimentary fruit basket every day. The second amenities that has been provided to the guest is the vending machine, which has been seen in many of the hotels and motels. These vending machines usually sell soft drinks, snacks and other items which are commonly sold in the vending machines. The ice dispensers are also a standard one. While in some hotels the ice may be a complimentary, there may be a fee to obtain ice in other cases. In some hotels have a fitness centers allowing the guests to work out during the stay in a hotel. A recent trend at some upscale properties has been some of the exercises and fitness program held in the outdoors. The next type of amenities that has been provided to the guest is the recreation. In many resorts offer various recreational activities such as the golf, tennis and other popular sports. Nowadays we are able to see our traditional own games that has been offered as a recreational one. In many hotels, we are able to see a swimming pool. In swimming pool, it also comes under the standard guest supplies. Some hotels offer a swimming pool to their guests. Outdoor pools may be open seasonally in temperate climate. In case of indoor pools, may also be open in any climate, and it open to all guests who stays in the hotel. The rooms located near the swimming pool area are available to the guest if required. But the tariff differ from one hotel to other hotels. Now we will move on to the another important standard supplies to the guest which has been provided in all hotels in any type of categories is the bathroom accessories. Bathroom have a spacious of 1600 mm by 2400 mm bathroom units with a bright color schemes and light fixtures to provide a airy, cleaner feelings and more compatible bath environment. Furthermore, by using a glass shower screen instead of unsanitary shower curtain, once we use a glass shower curtain to create a stylish space that does not give a closed in feeling while showering. There are also considered as a guest essential. The guests are being expected to use these supplies or take them away on the departure. Depending upon the type of room, the list supplies of the guest rooms vary. First, we are going to see each and every accessories that is being provided as a bathroom supplies. First one is the bathroom attachment. The bath area with the shower and handheld shower attachment, a bathtub with a hot and cold water mixer, handheld shower attachment, soap dispenser, toilet paper attachment, towel holder, and the basin with hot water mixer attachment. Next one is on the towels. A couple of pairs are with a large and a small towels, each for the guest to be used according to their requirements. The dustbin is an important one. Normally, it will be in small size with a lid, which can be often opened by the foot presser and lined with a plastic bag inside. Next one is on non-slip foot mat. It is often kept near the bathtub. The next one is the slippers. The flat non-slippers for the guest. Nowadays, we are able to see the slippers are being made up of the eco-friendly materials. Next one is on the mirror. A large mirror is often has been provided fit onto the wall above the basin. The next accessories that has been seen inside the bathroom is the hair dryer. Sometimes it has been mounted, it is wall mounted fixed hair dryer for the guest. It has been kept inside the bathroom itself. You may have seen a small tray that has been provided with all type of accessories. Do you know what is the name? Yes, it is called as a vanity tray. Vanity tray is nothing but it contains small bottle of shower gel, shampoo and the conditioner. Some hotels also provide moisture, shower cap, hand and foot cream, earbuds and small manicure kit is being provided. It may also contain a couple of empty glasses, disposable toothbrushes and small bottle of mouthwash. You are going to learn some more items that has been provided as the guest on request. Once the guest requests, these are the items that has been provided to the guest. One is the alarm clock. Then comes the crib or the cradle, disposable diapers, disposable razor, electric blankets, electric fan, extra blankets, first aid medical kit, handheld shower, attached inside the bathroom, hearing equipment, hot water bag, iron boxes, ironing board, pillows. Then comes the sanitary napkin, sewing kits, sanitary items. Then comes a wipes. These are being provided to the guest regarding the request that is being given to the room attendant. When these supplies, apart from the regular supplies required by the guest, is being offered not on the rent basis, they often provided to the guest as an expandables one. Let us look into some of the standard supplies provided in the executive guest rooms. They are towel, bath towel, body towel, slippers, toothbrush, shaving razor, hair brushes, hair band, cotton swab, sleepwear, negative iron hair dryer, bathrobe. In the bathrobe, which includes the shampoo, conditioner, body soap, hand soap, bottles are also being included. In case of men's toiletries, which include the hair tonic, hair liquid and shaving lotions. Whereas in the women's toiletries, which includes the face cleanser, face lotion, moisturizer and manicure kit is being provided. Then comes the sewing kit, shampoo, conditioner, shower gel and soap is being provided. In this slide, you can see some of the standard supplies offered in the guest rooms. Those items are the towel, bath towel, slippers, toothbrush, shaving razor, hair brush, hair band, cotton swab, negative iron, hair dryer. Then comes the sleepwear. Now we are going to discuss some other amenities which has been included as a standard supplies. First aspect is on the clothing care. Most hotels have a luggage racks, a few cloth hangers, plastic laundry bags, dresser, wardrobes and iron boxes with ironing board. In case of vacation plans, which includes a multiple outings that will require the guest to store the dirty clothes. So, a small plastic bag has been provided by the hotel, probably will not be sufficient. So, bring along the guests have to bring their own bags for storing the. Next one is on the beverages, which includes the hot and the cold. The hotels usually have a hospitality tray. There, the guest can find an ice bucket, a coffee or tea maker with the supplies needed to make and serve enough of the beverages once per day for each guest in the room. This may be a coffee, tea, condiments packets that include the creamer, the sugar and sometimes the powder. Next one is on the bathroom. Already I have discussed about what are the bathroom amenities, accessories that has been provided as a standard one, which will be given in all hotels. In hotel bathrooms contains enough towels for the number of guests in the room for 1 or 2 days, toilet paper, facial tissue and basic bath supplies which includes shampoo, conditioner, lotion, body soap and facial soap. Next aspect is on the dental hygienic kits. Inside the dental hygienic kit, the eco-friendly toothpaste, then toothbrushes are being provided. In the shaving kit, the razor, shaving lotion is being provided and aftershave lotion is also being provided. Whereas in the dental hygienic kit, we are able to see a toothbrush which is being made up of eco-friendly material. Bamboos are being made, the brushes, bristles are being made up of soft grasses and eco-friendly toothpaste are being used. And inside the shaving kits, we are able to see a razor, lotion, shaving lotion and after lotion has also been provided, may be available upon the request of the hotel or by the housekeeping staff. The main property when it comes to the stocking of the hotel guest room is very comfort. It is essential to equip with all the items ranging from the bed sheets to toothbrush so that the guest will feel more comfortable and she or he will be keep on coming to the same hotel whenever he visit the same place. Next one is on the electronic one. In the digitalized age, it is the most almost impossible to go through a day without going on online or watching television. So electronics keep our guest entertained and connected. So several items are being provided, as I mentioned earlier, the television and the Wi-Fi connection, telephone, alarm clock, then the electronic gadgets to be plugged to charge. Those items are being provided to the guest as a supplies. To summarize this module, the standard contents of the hotel guest rooms, due to the tough competition in the industry and advent of the foreign hotel changes in India, many innovative trends, contents and supplies are being introduced in hotels. So students therefore need to keep abreast of the latest development with regards to the content of the guest rooms. The accessories are often laid out in discussions on the content of the guest room. However, their importance should be emphasized and they should be used to full advantage to bring out the various moods and themes in the guest room. This modules conclude with the common pattern placement of guest supplies in the hotel guest rooms. The exact placement may differ from hotel to hotel.